Wasn't that an amazing performance by Ross? So, what are y'all doing after all the festivities tonight?
Probably ending up with an epi quesadilla.
What's that?
It's cheese in between two tortillas.
No, I obviously know what a quesadilla is. I meant epis. What's that? And where is it anyways?
Epi? It's the 24-hour restaurant on campus. My freshman year, after long nights of studying, I would always end up there for a cheesy, greasy quesadilla.
Yeah, even I know what epis is.
Well, sorry, it's not like I got a freshman year on campus.
Oh yeah.
Well, epis isn't even 24 hours anymore, so we just go to Wawa instead.
Wawa? That's so far, and their quesadillas are trash.
Well, they're definitely better than whatever epis is. I mean, I would know. I'm from Wawa country. If you're from the Philly area, you're like, Wawa, let's make some noise!
I would know. I'm Tex-Mex. Any Texans in the house?
Yeah! Wawa is just better.
It's literally not.
Well, while they debate which quesadillas are superior, hint, the answer is actually Wawa. It's no debate that the next dance is absolutely legendary. Suave Taal, meaning smooth rhythm in Spanish and Hindi, is a fusion between traditionally Afro-Latinx styles and Bollywood dancing. This dance combines classic styles like merengue, bachata, salsa, and reggaeton, originating from the Caribbean and Latin America, with upbeat Bollywood dance to create a lively blend of cultures. Each style incorporates specific footwork, stylistic partner work, and music from each culture to create a true blend on a new take of Latinx and Bollywood. Give it up for Suave Taal!
Beautiful kar gayi
Esta noche está puesta para nosotros. Déjame acercarme a tus labios.
esta noche está puesta para nosotros. Déjame acercarme a tus labios un poco y parezco un loco por cómo te miro. Esta noche se me pasará como un suspiro.
Ya si quieres dinero, lo siento, no tengo.
Be wise and keep on reading the signs of my body.